point lead.
Denham inside, easy rebound, 2 points.
Unreal, that man. I quite honestly did not think he was going to play in this game. 5 minutes.
Oh, no.
Come on, Glenn, lighten up, will you? You've got that body for another 50 years.
Glenn Denham misses the first, shoots number two. Brad Brown really behind Nelson's in
this game. They were voted as the best in the league by their colleagues.
Do you believe that man?
In fact, he is so unreal that if I didn't know that he was born and bred in Otago, I would have thought he was from another planet.
Glenn Denham. Timeout.
Wonderful example of it here tonight, and I'm just so proud of those fellas. Great game, Canterbury. You deserve it. You did it last year. You were ranked fourth last year. You came in here. I thought you were favorites, but you had bad injury to Glenn Denham, who unbelievably played most of this game. But do not.
Had his best year in the National League. Glenn Denham, New Zealand captain. Now he's carrying a groin injury. The new rangatira of New Zealand basketball coaches, Keith Mayer, outside. Glenn Denham lights it up for 1, 2, 3 points. But they're intelligent running teams, Marshall. If the fast break is not on, they won't take it. They'll work it inside like Canterbury just did it there. Denham scores the 2 points. Nelson is certainly capable.